What's up guys, today I'm going to open this Battle Styles Elite trailer box because it's my birthday. And sorry I'm late for Battle Styles, it's just because I had to wait for my birthday to come. So first we just open this. I'm not going to open this because I don't do that. I just leave it mostly. Then we have the book. Oh, the book. Then you have the blinking, what do you call this? Never mind. Now we're gonna open it. And we're gonna make a stack between the single strike and the rapid strike ones. And these are all of them. So let's begin stacking. One. And there. There's only two artworks on both packs. Two of the same. And that's also the same for the red for single strikes. The Tyranitar and Urshifu VMAX. And Empoleon and Urshifu VMAX. So. Mix them. This is going to be the red stack here and the blue stack. So let's begin. So first up we have an Empoleon. I don't cut Pokemon things, so never mind. Let's cut it. Let's cut it just like up. Not gonna fully cut it. Because I also want to do something a bit. So, that's it. So, is there even. Wait. Oh, there it is. Code card. Green coat card. You all know what that is. So, three? Yeah, it's not really three. Or four. It's probably four. Yeah, it's four. So, metal energy. Girder. Durant. Camping gear. Frillish. Blip Bug, Roly Coly, Chimichu, Onix, Reverse XP Share, and Victory Bell Non Hollow. Then we have Second Pack. Why are these so hard glued? I don't want to cut the cards. I'll just barely cut the cards. Ooh, white gold card. V? Something? 1, 2, 3, 4, good front. And fire energy? Honchkrow, Heatmore, single strike, scroll of. I don't know. Sizzlipede, Glameow. Spearow, Pachirisu, Cherubi, Ponyard, and a Hollow Carcole. Colossal. Alright, that's one hit. Another blue pack. Yeah, they're all glued way too hard. We're gonna have to cut these off. Another white gold card. Could it be this time a V? 1, 2, 3, 4, to the front. I think I did five, but Ember Hollow, single strike. Water energy, reverse
Rapid Strike Energy, XP Share, this is Garkle, Timber, Tepig, Single Strike, Glammeow, Silicobra, Frillish, and Glammeow. Hollow. I mean, reverse. Not a hollow. Now, another red. Not too bad for two hits per pack. Let's cut it. And green code card. Nobody likes those. 1, 2, 3, 4. Please be an energy. Alright, I got it this time. Doppler. Big Knight got full evolution. Level Ball. Houndour. Scatterbug. Onyx. Galarian Slowpoke. Yamper. Pachirisu. And Electivire. Again, Rapid Strike. Yeah, now I'm just cutting these whole. And another green gold card. Are we gonna get any hits? Cause I've seen YouTubers pull nothing in an entire Battle Styles Elite Trainer box or any other. Dark type. Single Strike. Urshifu. Golbat. Bruno. Glen Slowpoke. Yamper. Murkrow. Salandit. Minfu? Yeah, Minfu. Vivian, reverse, and another Electivire. At least it's a reverse rare, this one. If you look good, it's a reverse rare. So, one hit. That's 3 for 5. Oh, I didn't cut the card. I felt like something hard, and... Oops. Yes! Can we get a V? Light Jolt card. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Psychic Energy. Garkle. Big Knight. Fan of Water. Bellsprout. Yamper. Glammeow. Goldfish. Skybug. Girder, and we got something. It's a VMAX, and ooh, an Urshifu VMAX single strike. I really wanted this card because I like these, like VMAXes. Alright, that's a hit. And did I? Yeah, alright, I did a rapid strike. Last single strike. What did I do? I don't know. I don't remember. Anyway, let's just get it all with single strike. No, it's like this. Green Goat Guard. Known as one of the worst Goat Guards. Forward to the front. Metal Energy. XP Share. Fur Ugly. Tower of Darkness. Silicobra. Houndour, Lickitung, Horsey, Mankey, Colossal, Reverse Rare, and an Angel Slash. Angel Slash. Can't talk today, can I? This one's like a bit bent. It's like a bit bent like here. Here it's more flat. So, could be a rigged one. I don't know. I think it's a rigged one though. And Green Gold Guard. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. And dark type energy. Honchkrow. Seedra. Weeping Mel. Spoink. Roly Coly. Frillish. Esper. Going a bit slow now. Blipbug, because this is last pack. Jellicent, reverse rare. And Vivian. Vivillon. So, that's the pack. Gonna show all our hits and see if we can
if we actually got an 8 of 8 back or not.
We got one hit, just in reverse rare. This is not a hit. Golossal reverse. Urshifu VMAX single strike style. I want this card. Vivillon reverse. Electivire non-reverse. Why do I keep putting these in? Embor hollow single strike style and colossal hollow. And I forgot to put these out, but this is like a different type. Because normally you have the Zacian and Zamazenta. Now it's Urshifu and, well, Urshifu. Now, so I'm doing this a bit late, like after the pack, but these are the Dices. The card dividers. These back. Oops. Nobody cares about these because they're just, well, energies. And last but not least, sleeves. And so first I'm going to sleeve those cards. I always go from the back, it's like more cool. We got 5, right? 6 something? But if you look at the shine a bit. That's what I like about these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So, sleep time. First, you got Colossal Hollow. Let's go like this. Comes a little bit more light. I don't think it's actually like see-through, this one. No, it is, but it's more dark. Sleeved. Embor hollow. Sleeve it up. Vivillon reverse. Sleeve that up. A real good hit. Urshifu VMAX single strike, of course. Sleeve. That was a good sleeve. Then we got reverse hollow. Oh yeah, it was reverse hollow, not just reverse. So reverse hollow colossal rare. And last but not least, this Jellicent. I like the artwork because it's like being bounced around. This one. And the last sleeve. Okay. There we go. That's it for today's video. Till next time. Bye.